All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Punching in. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, messy, and it won't need that much heat anyway. Also, get this. Joey has to show up and donate something from our workstation. We put him on a little pedestal in the break room. To help be the god, Joey says, keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the check. But I tell you what,
back to the old grind. Thank you.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.